small buck. That's about 40 yards. I was trying to stop him right between those two trees right there. I'll give him about half an hour and then we're going to look. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about the wind noise. Let's talk a little bit about this area that I'm hunting in. It's all private property. It used to be a pineapple field before, so it's just all flatlands with hollyhock trees. So only get grass will hide behind and sticks. So you better be good. Big body. Pass right through, bro. All right. This is just how I found him. So look at this. Pass right through. Epoch Badger. Nielsen Specialty Ammo. 215 grain. Hard to beat. Hard to beat that ammo. Entry. And you guys saw the exit. With all the blood. Right through.